Now, what I'm doing this video for is just for anyone to share the link about what we just did. Just share it. That's all I need to do. No donation, no, just share it to your family, your friends, your associates, people that you know that's social media. Just share it because that way they'll see what I'm doing, how you have very positive people out here that is willing to help out your community. So this is what I'm about. This is part of my journey to graduate through the New York Theological Seminary. And we call it Koinonia. And we build the community by helping them. And this is what I'm doing right now, is doing some Koinonia to the Brownsville community. So just share this video and tell their friends once they share it to share it as well. So basically, that's all I need y'all to do. So follow my conversation. The video will play and just share it. The link will be there. Just share this video with other people. And that way they will see what I'm doing, what could be done to their community as well, and give a very uplifting, inspiring, God-given gift to see how the angels are out there. Did I get any further? I just want to give shout out to the people that did donate it because that's a wonderful thing that they had did. So let me start off with one of my classmates because I'm a graduate of New York Theological Seminary, and his name is Willis Steels, and he gave a good donation to our cause. And then it was a very good singer that I had met at one point. She was singing in Prospect Park, and she has her own band. And her name is Sandra Smalls. And she, seen my ad or whatever I was doing, and she said she wanted to donate too. So she did donate it. And then it was part of the Fulton Art Fair. Members of that group named Mrs. Gay, Keisha Gay, and she donated. And then it was Miss Violet, Candle. She donated as well from the Fulton Art Fair. And then it's my niece, Shantae. She donated a lot of money to the cause that I'm doing. And I definitely want to give a great love shout out. And then it was Victoria. She's part of the Fulton Art Fair, and she donated clothes, a lot of clothes that went very well. And we had Miss Key, Charlotte Key. She donated pocketbooks, shoes, stuff like that. Very good, very good. She's the vice president of the Fulton Art Fair. And now you had Otto Nails, which is a very famous artist. You can look him on the internet. He's very famous. And he donated some money to this cause as well. So I just want to give that shout out and let them know that we're very happy that you took the time to help out and to my journey of uplifting the Brooklyn Brownsville community with their children at Christmas, where we gave out toys, candies, clothes, shoes, pocketbooks, and put a very happy, inspired smile on their faces. Thank you. Thank you very much for doing this.
Can you walk this by?
3 o'clock.
3 o'clock.
Good afternoon. My name is Belinda Ruffin. I'm out here in front of 512 Mother Gaston Boulevard giving out toys from Toys for Tots with Melvin Isaac and myself. We out here giving out toys for the children. So we have a lot of the kids out here coming to pick up toys. So come. Come, come. You wanted to, would you like to get a toy? Huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Pick out what you want. What you want? Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Toys for Tots.
Thank you, Toys for Tots.
Okay. Next.
And get you a candy.
Oh. Here you go.
Mina.
We got candy for you. She just scoped something out.
Thank you, Toys for Tots.
Thank you, Toys for Tots.
I can hear you. Thank you, Toys for Tots. And Melvin Isaac. We're out here in front of 512 Mother Gaston giving out toys for the kids from Melvin Isaac and Toys for Tots. We thank you so much. We appreciate you. I appreciate you, Melvin, for coming over and bringing me some toys for these kids. Thank you so much.
But there's no bubble.
Is that what you want?
Yeah.
Okay. Say thank you, Toys for Tots.
Thank you, Toys for Tots.
Come on. Come on. You say thank you.
Thank you, Toys for Tots.
Thank you,
Toys for
Tots. Thank you, Toys for Tots.
Yay. Come on, baby.
And get some candy.
Say, thank you, Toys for Tots.
Oh. Father, shoulder, honey.
Okay, after you get this up, can you step to the side? You
need all the shoulder.
Okay.
Thank you, Toys for Top.
Come here, baby.
Okay. Yay.
That's what you want? Look. Come on. That's not daddy house.
Thank you, Toys for Tots.
Say thank you.
Go me and mine. Boys is for him.
Toys.
You're welcome.
All right. Can you put your hoodie on your head?
Sorry, excuse me.
Did you get candy cane?
Oh, thank you.
They want to say something.
Yeah, a mommy.
Say thank you.
Thank you. I'm a mommy.
Thank you.
We're out here in front of 512 Mother Gaston giving out toys for tots. Thank you to Melvin Isaac for coming through last night and bringing me some toys. I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. And so do the kids.
Thank you, Melvin. You be calling me, asking to speak to Belinda. I be like, I'm going to call my Aunt Poochie. But this is nice, really nice. Everybody in good spirit. It puts you in a holiday spirit and make you not want to go steal. This is a nice giveaway. A nice giveaway. The people love it. Thank y'all for doing this for us.
Doesn't really matter at this point. I'm just going to go back to how it sounds. And I'll probably be for the people that donated. I'll just be off there. Thank you for their donation.
Okay, so,
huh?
Oh, okay. All right. What do you want? Okay.
I know I got a clipboard somewhere. Okay, Melinda. Whenever you're ready. You can open up that Santa Claus, because I want to do this read-off to let the funder know. I'm bad. All we need to do.
Y'all is ready. Holiday, let's go.
Oh, come on, come on. Come on. Let's get some gifts.
Get some more.
Come on, baby.
The story's been filmed, y'all. We don't need to do any more but to film it.
My father's what enough, yo.
Nah, this is a giveaway Christmas. It's a free Christmas, pleasant, spiritual giveaway.
Okay.
For the community right here. So
okay.
If you see something, that's what we do. Nothing to sell.
Thank you, Toy Stop. Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Toys for Talks. Thank you, Toys for Talks.
Look at the camera. Say thank you.
Thank you.
My niece and my sisters, we out here at 512 Mother Gaston with Toys for Tots for the kids. My niece Kimberly is going to say something.
Thank you, Melvin, for having us again. This is a great organization that you started. Thank you for bringing my Aunt Poochie on. I'm her little volunteer, her helper. Anything y'all need, any donations, give me a call and I'm right there. Thank you again for coming out, and I hope to see y'all next year. We was here last year, too.
And I agree. Ditto.
Yep, we're here in front of 512 Mother Gaston giving out toys. Thank you for Toys for Tots for donating the toys for the Brownsville children. We really appreciate it, and we hope to see you again next year. Thank you.
Toys for Tots. you so much, Toys for Tots. We really appreciate it. Have a happy holiday and a Merry Christmas.
Because y'all rock.
Because y'all rock. You heard her, right, y'all? Come out and enjoy. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Toys for Tots.
Thank you, Toys for Tots, for putting a smile on these children's faces. They are so happy they are stopping by. Thank you so much. We love you.
Christmas.
Yeah. Happy holidays.
We'll say some more.
Have a good Christmas.
Watch out,
Toys for Tots.
That's a dumb ball.
Thank you.
Thank you
for the toys. Thank you for the toys.
Thank you for the card.
Okay. You want the outfit too? Yeah. See?
They had a nice.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
Toys for Tots, I appreciate everything you do for the community, man. I appreciate y'all guys so much, man. Thank you. My daughter gonna love this.
I love you too.
Thank you, baby, so much. I got it, love. Oh my goodness. Oh, she gonna, ooh, she gonna love this. Ooh, who cares?
love you so much, baby.
Yes, because my daughter loves books.
That's good.
She'd be like, Daddy, can I read this book to you?
That's good.
I'd be like, yes. God, Lord, have mercy. Yes. Yes, thank you. Thank you so much.
I love y'all.
Oh, God, I love you. I love you on YouTube.
You came down already, but my big one was asleep. How you doing?
Well, whatever's nothing.
My little boy came down and my daughter.
It's time to read, baby.
That's right.
Yeah, my daughter came upstairs just now without a book. But then that is right. That is a count. I have books, right?
I don't know.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, y'all gave, y'all gave my daughter. Okay. Take him?
Okay.
Thank you.
Say thank you, Toys for Tots.
Oh, that's, oh, you want me to say that?
Yeah.
Got you. Thank you, Toys for Tots.
Oh, you
could have
got a baby toy fast.
You got a baby toy?
No, I was talking to Adam.
Oh, here you go. They have you. You want one for the baby? Yeah, take it. Yeah.
Didn't you say your neighbor was out here? She probably gonna bring one.
Take some.
Keep.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you for Toys and Tots.
And Merry Christmas.
And Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Oh, you want some,
All right, we want to thank everyone that came. It was a lot of people in the community that came over here for the free Toys for Tot gift. So I just want Belinda to say a few words of where we at. Belinda, just say a few words, that's all.
We in front of 512 Mother Gaston. I'd like to thank Toys for Tots for coming out once again and giving toys for the children. We really appreciate you and we love you and God bless you, and may you continue to do more good things for the kids.
Are they coming through? Are y'all coming through? Huh? Are you coming to get a gift? Well, let them come and give a gift while we're doing it.
Come on over.
Y'all come and get a gift. Oh, no, no. We ain't, they can go over there for that. Yeah. Yeah, you better let them know. They ain't doing no shopping cart.
Right, we ain't doing the shopping cart.
Yeah.
Do you have a boy or girl?
I have a girl.
Okay.
Okay. Right. You get two toys. Because you're really supposed to bring them.
Hold on.
No,
go ahead. Girl. We're just filming it.
Make some lovey-dovey-dovey.
So you could, oh, she ain't got the earphones on yet. We still good? Okay. So soon, Belinda, get ready. Okay. So we on Saturday, December the 23rd. Okay, so we had Saturday, December the 23rd, right in front of
512 Mother Gasket.
So my name is Melvin Isaac. This is Belinda.
My name is Sheila.
And this is Sabrina, my first time doing it. And let me tell you, it's all worth it.
Yes. We thank everybody for coming out.
Yes. Okay, so what I'm going to do here, because we do this every year, but this particular year, I decided to do more. And I'm part of Toys for Tots. My organization is the Artistic Talent. I'm also with the Brick Arts Medium. I'm a producer, so this will be on the TV. So what it is, I picked this community because I'm originally a native of this community on Blake Avenue, 289 Blake Avenue by Rockaway. So I'm just coming back to give back to the community. And so I'm with different organizations, and one of them is the Brooklyn Arts Counselor. And the Brooklyn Arts Counselor, they love what I'm doing, so they're sponsoring this. So the thing what I'm doing is I put up a GoFundMe donation page to ask people to donate to the kids out here,
That's right.
to the children, to help them, you know, Christmas toys. Some of what they did, they gave some money, they gave some clothes, shoes, pocketbooks, and you know, we really appreciate this about what y'all doing. So what I want to do right now is just announce the people that did donate, so this way they know where their money and their toys and their clothes came from. So first of all is Toys for Tots. They gave us over 300-400 toys. So the other person is Willis Steels. He's a graduate of mine that we went to the same class together from the New York Theological Seminary. So we graduated together. Mrs. Sandra Small, she's a professional singer, and she's a helpful person where she goes around and give food out to the homeless all over. We had did something on 34th Street where we gave them water, food, stuff like that. So she's a very positive person. So she gave a donation. The other person is a Fulton Art Fair member, and her name is Keisha Gain, and she gave money as well. Violet Chandler, she also gave money, and she's from the Fulton Art Fair. Shantae, which is my niece, and she gave I really appreciate her giving this nice big donation because she loved what her uncle's doing. And she said she might want to stop by, but I want to send her the video if she doesn't. So she's very, very, I like that. You see your own niece, and your family like what you're doing, want to help out. Victoria, she's a member of the Fulton Art Fair, and she gave a clothes donation. So I'm really thankful to her for doing this. Charlotte Key, she's the vice president of the Fulton Art Fair, and she also gave a clothes, shoes, pocketbook donation. Last one was Otto O'Neill. Otto O'Neill is a very, very famous artist. He's all over the internet if you want to look it up. He's in magazines. He's part of the Fulton Art Fair with the Dorsey Art Gallery. He's a very famous artist, and he really appreciates what I'm doing, so he gave a donation. So basically, that's it. My name is Melvin Isaac. I love giving back. The reason why I give back, like I said, I'm a native of Brooklyn. I'm native of this area right here. And also, when I went to the New York Theological and graduated from that school, one of our mission is to do human services, to give back spiritually. So basically, that's what I'm doing. This part of my ministry is to give back. So we want to thank everyone that did came, the ones that are coming, and plus the helpers right here that helped me with this, and Mrs. Clough. You see her right here, and all the rest of the helpers. So I really appreciate this, and thank you all the volunteers, all the people that did donate it, and especially Toys for Tots. And lastly, it was the Brooklyn Arts Counselor that actually fund this, as far as what I'm doing in Brownsville. And they love what I'm doing. They really want to do more. So
keep
I'm,
it up.
Yeah,
keep it, up.
Keep it up. So there you go. If y'all want to say, we close out.
I just want to say that, you know, this is really a wonderful thing that is going on out here. You know, and just to see the smile on the kids' faces was a big deal, you know, and let them come around and pick out what they want was also a big deal. So, you know, if y'all can come next year, come on down, grab a gift. As you can see, there's still plenty left. So he got a lot. There's a lot out here, you know. So next year, if you can, come on down, grab a gift, you know, and let your heart be filled with joy and happiness.
Anything you want to say? I know you said a lot. It's Mr. Santa Claus.
I really appreciate Melvin Eisen again. I thank him so much. And thank you again and again and again for putting a smile on all these children's faces. I'm so happy that I was able to do this with him. And like I said, I really appreciate him. He always tried to come through. And I thank him so much. Thank you. And y'all have a blessed holiday and be safe and keep plenty of joy in your heart and not hate, to have a lot of love, because we only here. We don't know how long we here, but guess what? We have to enjoy every day that we can. And I want to thank God for letting him be able to have me out here again this year. Thank you so much.
Yeah, sit right here. Yep. Toys for Tots. Thank you.
Can you post the start?
3:00.
3:00.